New technology being tested on an ambulance here in Austin for the first time.
It could cut down on fuel costs and pollution and ultimately save taxpayer money.
Aaron Cargill has the story you'll only see on KXAN.
Before this new Austin Travis County ambulance hits the streets.
Are you up to the top level?
Wes McGee and his team at Energy Extreme and Kyle are testing out this new power pack. The custom design includes four batteries that will keep the AC, heater, refrigerator, and radios running for more than an hour without burning fuel.
They can park at the hospital while they're waiting for their next call and shut the engine off. They don't have to leave it running.
This system weighs about 500 pounds and is about 3.5 feet long. It will be mounted here underneath the ambulance toward the back.
Now we think it's, you know, it's really going to make a difference.
The Austin Travis County EMS chief of staff has calculated the time and gas wasted idling and believes the battery pack will improve gas mileage by 1.6 miles a gallon.
And that's, you know, 15, 20 minutes, sometimes 30 minutes. And that's, you know, one period of time that we can turn that truck off and save the fuel and contribute to a better environment.
We're told the cost is still being worked out. A smaller version Energy Extreme is installing in Austin police cars cost $3,500 each, so officers can transfer video from their dash cameras with the engines off. The batteries are recharged each time the engine is turned back on. If all goes well, when this truck hits the road, all new ambulances from this point forward will come equipped with this battery power.
They should never even have to worry about it. It'll take care of itself and it'll take care of them.
Now, this is not the first green tool Austin Travis County EMS has rolled out. 2 years ago, they became one of the first departments to add these solar panels to the top of ambulances to power the equipment inside. The plus side to these new battery packs that can charge day or night. Leslie.
All right, Aaron, thank you for that. An amazing